super. But did you see what happened last week?
Oh, are you talking about when Eddie Thorpe beat Ashante Adonis?
Yes, but who's that girl in the front row?
I don't know.
Huh. Well, who's getting the rose tonight? Is it you?
Well, no.
I see you're in this rose thing still, huh?
Well, wouldn't you like to know?
Even though it cost you your match last week?
Brinley, that's a little harsh.
You know what, Brinley? You wasn't getting the rose anyway.
Okay. Anyways.
Ooh. Freak. Me too. Girl, you don't scare me. You excite me.
My heart belongs to somebody else.
Maybe me too. But honestly, miracles don't happen twice.
Anyways, warm-up time? Tag match?
Yeah.
High knees.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
You're so good.
Introducing first, the team of Rosemary and Wendy Chu.
Well, all the good vibes were just taken right out of this place as it's a pair of nightmares coming to life. Chu, Rosemary versus Reese and Petrovich next. Just announced last week, WWE Saturday Night's main event on NBC on Saturday, December the 14th, to emanate live from the Nassau Veterans Memorial Coliseum on Long Island, New York, the site of the first ever Saturday Night's main event. Tickets on sale now at Ticketmaster.com.
Ava, I'm confused.
Also,
why did you call me in here?
Well, remember you mentioned me a couple weeks ago.
What the hell was she doing here?
First of all, do not finish my sentence. Second of all, baby, I don't know who you're talking to because Ava decided to call me first.
No. I was here first.
So I called both of you here.
Why? Because you have a problem with fatal influence, and so do you.
See?
Right?
See?
Mm-hmm. So next week, you're going to get your hands on them, and you're going to get your hands on them too.
Okay, yeah.
In a tag team match.
KK?
Don't play with me. See, you know too much. Now I know you're
kidding. She's not kidding, Jada.
Maybe.
You're not gonna let nobody walk into you. You're not gonna tag with her. You don't wanna tag.
That's too bad. You guys have a week to figure it out, and I'll see you both in Chicago.
I ain't gonna waste my time here anymore. I'm finna go find out where they at.
Not without me.
And Brinley Reese!
Booker, did I just hear Ava correctly? Jada Parker's gonna team with Lola Vice next week?
Yeah. I like the sound of it.
Well, what we're seeing right here in front of us could also be an exciting new pair on this brand. Carmen Petrovich and Brinley Reese. A lot of Brin energy for the Shing Shing Squad.
Brinergy. Did you say Brinergy?
Brinergy. You get it? She's energetic. And I'll explain it to you off air. The Shing Shing Squad, you in that? You're in every other fan club here in NXT.
I'm not in that one.
Well, that's finally found the first one that you're not a part of. But I will come back to what we saw earlier tonight when it came to Carmen Petrovich and we saw Ashante the Adonis. Does it appear to you that Petrovich's mind might be elsewhere? Reese did say, let's focus.
A little bit. I told you about Ashante the Adonis. Sometimes you strike out, but sometimes you hit nothing. Home runs, man. What's his name, Otani?
Shohei Otani?
Yeah, that's what I said, Otani, right?
Yeah. You know who he plays for?
Dodgers, right?
Yeah, that's two for two. I'll give you that. Big clothesline out of the corner. Into the cover goes Petrovich and a kick out by Wendy Chu. I mean, they have a lot of common ground here tonight, though, do Reese and Petrovich. I mean, with our CW launch next week, every opportunity does matter. I mean, Chicago next Tuesday, and then we're at the factory in St. Louis on October the 8th. Tickets, of course, on sale now at Ticketmaster.com for both of those events. But this is a big opportunity for all four superstars.
No, more importantly for Petrovich and Brinley Reese, because that that's something you need to find to get you to that next level. It could be these two together as a team.
Look at Petrovic chopping down the competition, making the tag. Reese, now the legal superstar. And there you see the women's North American
champion. Champ is here.
Into the cover, though, back to the live action.
Champ is here.
Out. It was Kalani Jordan who's having her press
conference now.
She is here. She did retain earlier tonight to kick off the night as, well, Rosemary, just frozen in fear, is Reese. Tag was made to Wendy Chu. And let's not forget when Wendy Chu emerged from her slumber. Ooh! Her first victim, so to speak, was Reese. And you gotta wonder if Reese has been having nightmares since that moment covered by Chu, kick out by Reese.
Of course she's having nightmares, Vic. That Black Rose, as well as that sleepy psycho, doing work right now.
This a duo, that being Chu and Rosemary, who are just not.
Oh, baby.
To be fair, they're never really that happy, and they're angry after the last week, especially what happened against Lyra and Tatum. Paxley tag made, Rosemary's back in. I mean, this pair would be a perfect fit for our next premium live event in NXT, that being Halloween Havoc on Sunday, October the 27th in Hershey, Pennsylvania, as Rosemary bending, not breaking the rules.
What does Rosemary call that move right there, Vic?
I'm not going to put any words in her mouth. I don't have a conversation with her. I don't go talk to her. Would you go talk to Rosemary? Her eyes are red. Well, you do some journalism.
I thought you did your research.
Why don't you do some research for once and go have a conversation with her? As Rosemary charging back in, Reese trying to battle back in this matchup. And look, when you think of Reese, I mean, it's hard to imagine that even someone like Brindley can get Chu and Rosemary to be positive.
I don't know about being positive. I do know this. Brindley Reese is in the wrong side of town right now. Oh, yes.
Double suplex and now a cover by Wendy Chu. Hook of the leg and Reese able to kick out. But I don't know if you just saw what we saw on our monitors. Reese's eyes almost rolling around right now in her head because Chu and Rosemary have been taking it to her for the last several minutes. And in this moment right now, Brindley Reese has to use all that positivity.
Positivity.
All that energy.
Positivity.
She's got to make a tag. You want to add anything to that?
No, she definitely needs to make a tag.
Big clothesline.
That might be the one she needed. That one big shot.
This could be that moment, Booker.
Carmen
Petrovic, she's there, reaching out. And Shanti the Adonis, Rose in hand. He's been looking for someone to give this rose to all night.
Did we just step in the Debonair Lounge?
We're not doing it.
Did we just step?
Petrovic has left her tag team partner, and Reese was almost in the corner. Petrovic nowhere to be found, turning right around, and as above, so below. Rosemary into the cover. And Wendy Chu, what did we just witness?
Here we are, winners, the team of Wendy Chu and Rosemary.
Petrovic left her partner. Your heart goes out to Reese in that moment. Because right here, I mean, look at Bob Petrovic. She walked over to Ashanti the announcer to talk about that rose that left her vulnerable to the tag and then to Rosemary. Just planting Reese in the center of the ring. That is not the way Reese and Petrovic had tonight gone up. There'll be more dark clouds soon hovering over NXT.